Zara Rutherford, a 19-year-old British-born Belgian, has become the youngest woman to fly alone in the world. According to international media reports, Zara Rutherford completed her 5-month-long journey around the world on Thursday, and she has completed this journey alone. Zara began her journey on August 18 and then landed at Belgium's Kortrijk-Volgen Airport on Thursday, passing through 30 countries on 5 continents. He traveled 51,000 kilometers in his Shark Ultralight single-propeller aircraft.